Kill the boy, Jon Snow. Kill the boy. And let the man live.
Hey, it's Yusuf. And I don't believe in defeat. If you lose, it's just a learning experience. There's no such thing as defeat, it's all psychological. Just learn from it, become better, become undeniable, and move forward. Fight back, fight everything. I'll always fight back. Things haven't gone the best for me throughout my life, but I've always taken it and pushed forward. So yeah, there's no such thing as defeat. It's all a lesson. You gotta win in the end, and I will win in the end. So subscribe, because I'm the underdog. And one, I am that underdog. So subscribe to follow that story. And I'm gonna be real, I'm quite a lazy person. I'm 21, I could have been in a much better place right now if I had applied my potential, because I have a lot of potential, obviously. But everything is about mindset, and I'm speaking from experience here. Because I have been consistent in the gym for about a year until I stopped. But I'm going to go back, and I still got the gains, so that's not an issue. But I do think mindset, if you let things hold you back, if you let things take you down, you're not going to go anywhere. And I can speak from experience, because I went through a lot when I was younger, at school and elsewhere. And all that's in the past, and it just made me become a better person. It made me become the GOAT. Honestly, I feel like all the things that happened to me made me who I am, and you can't take any of that back. And yeah, it's just, if things have happened to you, you gotta use that trauma to fuel you. You gotta use it to fuel you and keep pushing and just improve. Just become good, please. When I say be a good person, obviously be a good person, but also just be good. Get good. Like, how else can I say it? Go to the gym. Also just be a good person. Anyway, yeah, just finish the story. If you're an underdog like me, because I consider myself an underdog, a true, like, a pure underdog. Like, the way I grew up, yeah. You know, but it's like the usual. Just, I think a lot of young guys are like that now in the world. So, you know, if you are like that, become better. And even if you don't get accepted or you don't get recognition, at least you can feel comfortable in yourself. I can feel like I'm the GOAT. Like, you know what I mean? Because otherwise, it's just shit. So, yeah, just get good. All right. And subscribe for more. It's over when I say it's over. It's never over, as people say. It's over. Nah. It's not over. Just live. I'm 21 years old, and yeah. Alright. Maybe I'm just living in a simulation, and I'm the only person. I mean, how can I prove otherwise? People react, people do stuff, but that could all just be in my head. It could just be in my head, or the simulation that people are making for me. You know, Truman Show. One of my most viewed videos is about I'm living in the Truman Show. And I was half joking, half serious in that. But either way, I don't think it, but I think it. Like, nothing is real. Because at the end of the day, what you believe in is real. And if you try and be the GOAT, hopefully you'll become the GOAT. But yeah, simulation. If something bad happens, is it really bad? If nothing's real? You know what I mean? Subscribe for more wisdom. I'm the modern day East London gangster philosopher. and I need the recognition. Yo, it's Yusuf. Woke up in the morning. My hair. Yo, it's Yusuf. Fight back. No matter what, you've got to fight back. Whether it's against society, the government. Always fight back. Always fight for yourself. Stand up. Just fight back. That's my advice to anyone younger than me. At school, anywhere. Fight back. Got to win no matter what. Try to win no matter what. And winning comes in many different forms. So as long as I'm Batman, I'm good. All right. Yo, it's Yusuf. Quick physique update. 2024. I'm 21 years old. Subscribe.